Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to remove credit card details from your MyJio application, and also I show the steps to cancel the Jioautopay feature. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your MyJio application in your Android mobile or iOS device. But before I'm going to do this process, first of all link your Jio mobile number with this application, because following steps need your Jio account information. So friends, remind this one message. So once you linked your Jio mobile number, now in this home page section you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner, and one sliding window is opening. So here you can go to Jio Pay and the sixth option, and it shows some payment modes, but you can select saved cards and the final one. So friends, here you can see it shows my own credit card informations, but unfortunately there is no special option is available to remove these details. But this is only possible once you cancel the future Jio plan subscriptions. So how to do it? So just go back to one step. So now this time you can go to Jioautopay and the first one. So in top it shows the same credit card details, and in followed by it shows my mobile number and plan name. But in this section you can simply press cancel option, and it is highlighted as blue color link, and then it asks for confirmation. So you can select confirm, and then it shows your request for Jioautopay deregistration has been taken successfully. So once you done this process, you can wait for a confirmation message from Jio team, because once the subscription cancelled, you get the remove option for your saved credit card section. So after the few seconds, I get the confirmation message from Jio team. So finally my subscription is successfully cancelled. So now you can close your MyJio application. So after the few seconds, once again open your same MyJio application in your Android mobile or iOS device, and then press the same horizontal three lines icon and choose Jio Pay. So same way, this time you can select saved cards and the final one. So finally I get the credit card remove option, so just press on it, and then my credit card is successfully removed from my Jio application. So this is the way you can easily remove your saved credit card details from MyJio application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.